Lauren.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're Hi-5!
La 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 la. Oh, it's really fun singing like this. Very high. La 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 la. And very low. La 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 la.
Chop chop!
Huh? Oh, look, a glass and a spoon. Well, I wonder who put these here. Oh, well, I'm really thirsty and drinking water helps to clear the throat. Here we go. There. Hey, that's a cool sound. And it gives me a note to sing to. La. This full glass makes quite a low note. La. La 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 la. La 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 la. La. Oh, that's different. And look, the glass is now 3/4 full. Someone around here been drinking my water. La. Oh, and the note is higher than before. La. La 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 la. La 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 la. Hey, there seems to be even less water in the glass now. Well, I better clear my throat and have another sip of water. Oh, look, now the glass is only 1/4 full. I wonder what note it will make now. La! Yep, the less water in the glass, the higher the note, just as I thought. Let us sing opera. Oh, look, the glass is empty now. There must be a thirsty mouse around here somewhere. I wonder what sound the empty glass makes. Oh, that's a very high note. I'm not sure if I can sing that high. La 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 la. Oh, no, much too high for this opera singer. Oh, well. All this singing has made me really hungry, so I'm going to go and have some yummy fruit salad.
Warming up for a performance. Want to warm up with me? I'll show you the actions. Do, kneading the dough. Ray, sun ray shining down. Me, fa, looking far, far away. So, sew with a needle and thread. La, sing it out loud. Tea, pour a cup of tea, do, and then we're back to the beginning again. Opera singers ready? Let's warm up. Get yourself ready, ready to sing. Open your mouth and let the notes ring. Do, do, do.
One, two, three, four, high five!
three, four, stop!
Hi there. I'm Stevie, the marching captain. I have to make sure everyone marches to the same beat. A hop, two, three, four, hop, two, three, four, stop! Hey, where's my marching team? I have to go find out. Ah, here's one of my marching members. Did you get lost along the way, little fella? Was I marching a little too fast?
Yes, you were, Stevie. Oof.
Okay, then. Well, let's go find the other members of this marching band. Here we go. Ah, this is more like it. Dum, 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 dum. Okay, now let's try marching in time. Okay, everyone, marching to the beat. A hop, two, three, four, hop. Well, come on, everyone, lift those feet. Well, roll those wheels anyway. All together now, up to... I think we might need some help. Let's see. Oh, I know. Maybe I can use these elastics. I'll attach one to my puppy dog friend there. And, oh, yes, I can attach this one to me, Stevie, the marching captain. Okay, marching band, follow me. Get ready to roll. I mean, march. Here we go. We're a marching band. We march as one. We march as a team. We have lots of fun. Forward and back, keeping to the beat. Round and round and round we go. Our feet, two, three, four, two, three, four, stop! Oh, I think we might need a little bit more marching band practice. We need to march in a line. Okay, come on, marching band, all together, in a line, facing forward. That's it, there we go. Okay, marching band, marching forward, and hop, two, three, four. Now, marching backwards, hop, two, three, four. Now round in a circle. Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four. And a circle the other way. Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four. Now, marching band, follow me. Hut, two, three, four. We're a marching band. We march as one. We march as a team. We have lots of fun. Forward and back, keeping to the beat. Round and round and round we go, lifting our feet. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Stop! Well, nice marching band, but we might need to have a bit more practice.
I think my marching routine is ready for some new moves. Like, ha! Ha! Ooh, groovy. What about, hi-ya! Ha! Two new moves for a great marching routine. Not bad. Going to add a move, make this march a groove. Arms go out, make a splash, change the mood in a flash. Okay, one more new move. Going to add a move, make this march a groove. Arms go out, make a splash, change the mood in a flash. All right, let's see if I can put all three moves together. You know what? Forget the marching. I just want to do the new moves. Gonna add a move, make this march a groove. Arms go out, make a splash, change the mood in a flash.
This is my friend, Ramblin' Ronnie.
G'day. And I am T-Wow, Grandmaster DJ. Hit it. Woman, well, name is Tim. I'm a fly DJ, got my beatbox booming. Listen what I say. Gonna spin my disc and sing my stuff. Rap music's best can. Get him up. I bet you don't get music like that in the country, do you, Ramblin' Ronnie?
No, that's pretty different, T-Wow. What'd you say it was called again? Rat music?
Not rat, rap. It's real city music. Yeah, I use these turntables to lay down the block, rockin' beats. So, I move the records back and forth like this. And that's how I make the tune. It's called scratching, although you don't really scratch them.
Yeah, it's a little different, isn't it? And you don't really sing with rap music, do you? It's more just you speak the words quickly.
Yeah, that's right. I work the mic as fast as I can. That's the master plan.
Oh, I don't know, T-Wow. I don't think I like it. I think I like country music better.
You've got your own style of music in the country?
Yeah, mate. Haven't you ever been to a bush dance?
What, a DJ like me at a bush dance?
Nuh-uh! Well, look, it can be a lot of fun. Let me show you how cool it can be. Look, I'll play a little tune on the fiddle here.
Yeah?
And you can play the skiffleboard rhythm.
A sniffleboard?
It's not a sniffleboard, it's a skiffleboard. See, it makes a great sound when you scratch it like this.
Hey, scratching, just like in rap.
Yeah, well, sort of. Look, the thing about bush music is that it has a really catchy beat, and the words tell you how to do the dance, okay?
All right, let's play.
All righty. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. Grab your partner by the hand, element your left and a promenade. Around the corner, do-si-do, swing your partner and home you go. Yoo-hoo!
Well done, Ronnie, but I do like this. It's like scratching, but different.
Yeah, and I guess your rap music is sort of like a bush dance call, but different.
Hey, we could combine both styles of music, country and rap.
You mean make up our own kind of music?
Yeah, it could be bush, city, country, dance, rap music.
Oh, I like it.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah,
let's hit it.
Well, my name is Tim, I'm a fly DJ, got my beatbox moving. Listen what I say, gonna spin my disc and make you smile. Gonna play rap music, country style. Grab your partner by the hand, element your left and a promenade. Around the corner, do-si-do, swing your partner and home you go.
Yeah!
Yo!
That's it!
To hear it.
Oh, well, you can, Case, because I recorded it on my special music recorder.
Oh, wow. Well, how does it work?
Well, I make up the music and then I press this record button and I can replay what I just recorded.
Oh, wow, that sounds really cool.
Yeah, and on this music recorder, you can go forward.
Oh. Oh.
Or you can go backwards. Or rewind.
Oh. Wow. Great sounds, Chatsy.
Yeah.
Well, now I'll hit play and we can listen to the whole song.
Okay.
Oh.
Aww. Something's wrong with my music recorder, Casey. I really wanted to play my new song.
Hey, Chatsy, I've got a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
How about if I be your music recorder? All right. I'll listen to your song, then I'll try to remember it, and then I'll sing it back to you.
Ah, that's a brilliant idea, Casey. So when I say record, you'll start listening and remembering what I sing, right?
Right.
Ah, okay. Well, are you ready to start recording now?
Sure.
Okay, and record. Oh, I love to sing a song when I'm sitting by a billabong. Oh, I love to sing a tune when I'm floating right up.
have a smelly palm when I'm sitting by.
Oh, stop, stop, Casey, stop. Did you just say smelly palm?
yeah, I think I did, Jack.
Aw, Casey, it's song. I love to sing a song, not smelly palm.
Oopsie, sorry, Jack.
Aw, well, never mind. Let's fast forward to hear the next bit.
Okay.
And stop. Now play.
Oh, I love to sing a tune when I see a hairy big baboon.
Huh?
Oh, bing, bing, bingle and bong.
Oh, stop, stop, Casey, stop. Well, there's no hairy big baboon in my song. Oh, Case, it's moon, not baboon.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Chatsy. I'm not a very good music recorder. I can't seem to remember any of the words to your song.
Oh, you know what, Casey?
Yeah?
That's okay, because your words are fun. And this doesn't have to just be my song. This can be our song.
What, our song? Really?
Yeah, with my tune and your words. Come on, Casey, it'll be fun. Let's hit it, song buddy!
Oh, I love a smelly palm when I'm sitting by a billabong.
Casey, I love our new song.
Even the hairy big baboon?
Ah, I especially love the hairy big baboon. Great teamwork, Casey.
Up a new dance. Goes squat, star jump, clap three times, swing one arm around, and then swing the other arm around. Oh, well, now I've forgotten what I did before I swung my arms around. Huh, think I'm gonna have to rewind my movements.
Press the rewind button, see what came before, 'cause I can't remember, no, I can't be sure.
Okay, let's see what happens. Rewind, going backwards. Swing one arm round, swing the other arm round. I've got it. Clap three times, star jump, and squat. That's it. Now forward again. Well, I'm getting pretty good at this. Rewind.
Press the rewind button, see what came before. I can't remember, no, I can't be sure.
And still rewinding. Bye!
It's hidden treasure time. In today's story, see if you can spot a frosty snowman. I'll tell you where it is at the end. There was once a king called Xavier. And King Xavier was very busy ruling his kingdom, but he was a bit lonely.
Oh, it is no fun being a king. I don't have any groovy friends to play with, and I can't get time off to play. I wish I could do something cool for a change. If you're a queen or a king, you can do most anything, but I'd give it all away to have fun for just a day. Ooh, I put too much dust in that magic cloud. Oh, King Xavier, greetings. I am Jester Juggles, and I've come to grant you your wish. Wow, a magical jester. Fantastic. Over here. Yes, now, before I grant you your wish, I must check. You did ask for something cool
for a change.
Yes, well, that would be wonderful, Jester Juggles.
Aha! Your wish is granted! King Xavier!
And with a wave of his arms, Jester Juggles granted King Xavier his really cool wish.
What? Where am I? The snow? Jester Juggles!
It's freezing!
Yes, you can say that again.
Okay! It's freezing!
No, I didn't mean that. I meant the snow. Juggles, why have you brought me here?
Well, you did say you wanted something cool for a change, and whoop! It doesn't get much cooler than this.
Yes, but by cool, I meant something fun and different.
Ah, so that was your wish.
Yes, and I do get lonely being a king, so I wouldn't mind being part of a group.
Ah, so different and fun and part of a group. Aha! Your wish is granted!
Jester Juggles worked his magic and King Xavier was no longer in the snow. Now he was somewhere very different.
Whoa! I'm underwater, surrounded by jellyfish. What is Jester Juggles up to now?
Jester Juggles! Hello! Ah, King Xavier! This place is very different, isn't it? And I see you've already made some friends.
Yes, but I don't want to be underwater.
But you did say you wanted something different and fun.
Well, yes.
And that you wanted to be part of a group.
Yes, but not a group of jellyfish. I want to be surrounded by people, people to talk to. Jellyfish just blob about and don't say anything.
Well then what type of group would make you happy?
Well, maybe a group of musicians. I've always wanted to be a drummer.
So you'd like to be part of a band?
Yes, that would make me very happy indeed.
Ah, I think I've got it. Your wish is granted, King Xavier!
This time, King Xavier was whisked out of the water and back to his royal palace.
And now I'm back where I started! Wow! Some drums! Now this is fun and different. Oh! And now I'm part of a group too! Hello, I am King Xavier on the drums.
I'm Queen Zoe on guitar.
I'm Queen Zara on the keyboards.
Oh, let's hit it!
If you're a queen or a king, you can do most anything. And now I've found a way to make music every day. Queen or a king, you can do most anything. And now I've found a way to make music every day.
So, how did you go spotting the hidden treasure? There it is, a frosty snowman. Good spotting, everyone. Now, your royal highnesses, how about we all go over there for another cool song?
Yeah!